Welcome back, everybody. In the last session, I had to fix my captions, and so that means I have to do this one as well. So bear with me a minute. There we go. Natty running. All right. So another great chapter in. Problem with slavery in Western culture. If you're not tuning into that, you should. It's a great book so far. Learning a lot. And if you missed any of it and you don't get a chance to see it on Twitch, go to my YouTube channel and be there. Now, enough of that. Time to take out some bad guys. All right. Is this my house? I think I'm in my house. I must be. Yep. My newly acquired, newly furnished house. All right. So, what am I doing next? Telling me to go to Kvatch. All right, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna Yeah, let's do that. So we're going there. Dunbarrow Cave. Do that, and we'll run around the outside there. Alrighty. Save it. Alright. Sure, there's something there. I'm not going to worry about doing a 100% playthrough on this. Oh, looky there. Just by coincidence, there happens to be another. This bitch. Alright. What weapon am I even using? Mehrunes Razor. Ho ho ho. Alright, I'm gonna switch over to. Well, let's use those arrows. Blaze. Okay, so that's where I need to go. But I'm gonna have to open some gates to get there. So I can go around that way. That way. Let's go this way this time. I always go clockwise. Let's go counterclockwise. There we go. Those work pretty good if I do what I'm supposed to do. Nice. And I've got a ton. First tower. Might as well use the hell out of these things. Where's... Do I have it? Actually, I don't. What is that? Bound dagger. Okay. That really cool, cool. Ebony bow. That one's open. here and see. There we go. Okay. All right. Switch over to an actual weapon. Well, I mean, a weapon. Okay. Why walk when you can run? Journeyman in athletics, okay. This one gets me where I need to go. I'm just trying to work on, ring of resist disease, poison, and paralysis 100%. Holy cow. Talk about an overpowered item. I'll take it though. Never be paralyzed again. Absolutely. I'm going to put that on and take that off. Switch to Night Eye here. Alright. And now why was I, what is my mysticism at? I'm gonna switch to that real quick, but what's my mysticism at? A 50. I really need to be working on conjuration. Oh, well, that's why I was doing the bound dagger. I don't care for it. I need to be working on it when I'm not trying to actually fight. Just because it's slow. It lasts a couple of minutes, I think, so. There we go. That's the one I'm looking for. So I was correct in my guess here. Okay. Let's use those up. There we go. There we go. All right. Switching. Oh, that's where I came through. Ow. Knocked me flat on my ass, didn't he?
cool.
Yeah. All right. Do Inferno. Some gold. Summon Skeleton Tome. All right. Well, let's just see about that. I don't know if I can do it. Yes, I do. Okay. Skill level apprentice. And that is... That is conjuration. Oh, I can't. I don't have a 25. Son of a bitch. So I am going to have to do this to get it there. Because I... Oh, I do. I have a 25. Oh, no, I'm... I don't have an actual 25. I have a... I'm... Yeah. I've got a plus from something, but it doesn't count. Awesome. He didn't even fight back. Yeah, that is a huge improvement, not having to worry about those little bastards paralyzing me. Alright, I'm going to switch to a melee weapon. Huge difference. guess he did. Died from the fall. He was almost dead anyway. Okay. Another one done. Rogue of Defense Shield. I'll take it. I won't wear it. I'll sell it. It's a magic item. I pretty much will always pick it up. I can't. Dunboro Caves. Appeared that there's a cave that leads into Castle Anvil. The rumors indicate that Dunboro Cave may be located under the castle itself. I should head into the cave. Make sure it's not up around these rocks. Smuggler's Cave. Where it's showing me. The locked room. Okay. There was the Thieves Guild. Never steal from another member. Second, never kill anyone. Not the Dark Brotherhood. Third, don't steal from the poor. Okay, I'm actually going to take that because I want to read it later. Okay. All right. Castle Anvil Dining Hall. Let's see what else is here, though. Dumbro Cave. I followed the rumors and found Dunbro Cave and remains of the Black Flag. However, the caverns are overrun by the skeletons of the pirates who perished here. I'll have to put them all to rest before I can begin to refit the cove. Okay. Well, let's... to that one. Herb steel cutlass, why not? Not much left of his quarters, was there? Gold nuggets. Okay. Well, okay. Before I go down there, hmm. That looks like a door, but not one I could open. Destroyed the last of the undead pirates and claimed Dunbro Cove as my own. Cavern and the hulk of the Black Flag are in terrible condition after hundreds of years underground. I should speak with Dahlia Rackham of the Clarabella. She will be able to assist me in hiring a crew to turn Dunbro Cove into a suitable base of operations. Oh. Alrighty then. Okay. Yeah, so. Okay. Well, I didn't know if those would be worth anything. They're not. I'll sell all of them. There's no reason to keep them. I'll keep the superb one just because. Well, I don't know. No, they do way better damage. Wow. I actually, looking at that now, I might just go right on ahead and keep them and turn them into magic weapons. They do some awesome damage. Okay, actually, no.
It's you. Well met.
Okay.
Let's do business.
All right. Upgrade my... Sure.
Pleasure doing business with you. Let's do business. Pleasure doing business with you. Let's do business. Pleasure doing business with you. Let's do
security.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay.
Let's do business. Pleasure doing business. Let's do
supplier.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay.
Blasted thief. I hope they string him. Farewell.
Completely upgraded Dunbro Cove. Hired on a full crew. Once a week, the pirates who follow me will provide me with my share of their plunder. In order to send them out, I must speak with one of them to send them on a mission. They will return to Dunbro Cove in 1 week with my share of the loot. Nice! So I am running a pirate crew now. I don't know why he was attacking me. Save it. The lusty Argonian maid. Yeah, I don't need any of that. Okay. So now,
good day.
I've heard. Take care. Heard any news from the other provinces?
Well, well. If it isn't the Holy Crusader herself.
Mm-hmm. All right. I will.
You too.
Well, Matt, go ahead, please.
Ah, here we go.
Let's do business.
Arrow of blindness. Drain sneak. Arrow of stumbling. Paralyze. Okay. She's only got 100 gold.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Spells, though. I really don't need fortify stuff. I don't like Stalker's Instinct. They're all restoration. I don't really need any of those.
There's much I can show you.
Bye.
Well met.
And he...
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Fortify security. Guide to Anvil. Open very easy lock. Okay.
Let's do business. I appreciate your business.
And what is he?
Good that you want to get better.
Security, okay.
Goodbye. You have the hands of a healer. Well, well.
Yeah. Okay.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Invisibility, lockpicks, chameleon. Okay. What is he?
I'm willing to teach if you're willing to learn.
All right.
Goodbye.
Oh, I forgot to look at how much money he had. Oh, so now I've got a bunch of containers I could store stuff in if I wanted to.
It's my pleasure.
So how much?
Have a look around.
He's got 100.
You won't find...
Well, you know what? How about... Get rid of those. Let's just start with that.
Good day. Can I interest you in some of my wares? That seems a fair price. That's more than... You've got a great deal there. You've made a good bit of gold.
Well,
you've got a great deal there. An excellent. That's a good deal. Make me a better offer.
Oh, whoops.
A fine.
We'll just get rid of these.
A fine transaction. You drive a hard bargain. That seems a fair price.
Okay.
Tell your friends about me.
Good enough for now.
Farewell.
You really don't have very much in the way of gold, so... Alright. And... Where is...
Let's hear it. Greetings to you. I used to think you were a hero. A holy knight and all that.
Yeah.
Of course. You're a sneaky looking sort.
Okay. So now Yeah, why not? Let's go do that. It's right here. We'll just...
Looks like you're handy with a blade.
Yes, I am.
Looks like you're handy with a blade.
Yes, yes, I am.
You wouldn't happen to be in the market for a home, would you? If you are, I just happen to be selling a manor located right here in Anvil.
Sure.
Yes, I'm selling my grandfather's house, Benerus Manor. If you're interested, I could let you have it for a modest sum. I have to sell it soon, as I have pressing matters elsewhere. You're welcome to take a look at it. It is located across the street from the chapel.
Okay.
Once you buy, you get the key to the front door and the deed of ownership. That's the deal. Would you like to buy it now?
Sure.
Excellent. Here's the key to the front door and the deed of ownership. I hope you enjoy your new home. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must attend to those pressing matters I spoke of earlier. Good day.
So he's blowing town. With some
good
money.
To see you. Didier Ormeley, a ship's clerk. At present, I'm spending my time and gold on the pleasures of the Gold Coast.
Okay.
Bye.
That's it. Arrived at my new house in Anvil. Looks like the place may need some work, but it's a great deal. I just couldn't pass it up. Make myself at home. Is it haunted or something? I like it. Let's see what happens. Okay.
Thank you.
Manor is haunted. I was awakened by ghosts. Attacked me in my sleep. As I woke, heard a crash. Should search the house and investigate. Okay. Damn. Oh, interesting. Sealed portal. Sure. Well, it's still telling me to search the house, so I guess I'll go back down the stairs. I don't, I don't know how to... I don't know what to do with that. Just don't know. Not sure I'm going to worry about it right now. Okay. Well, yeah, let's go do that. It wouldn't let me before for some reason. The guy would never.
How
would
goes
open.
It?
How goes it?
Who will help an old bag?
I'm so hungry.
Thank you, kind lady. Are you looking for him? I think I trust you enough to tell you this secret. To learn more about the Grey Fox, go to the Garden of Dareloth at midnight. Look in the waterfront district of the Imperial City. I can say no more.
Okay. Awesome.
Blessings of anew upon ye.
Why this guy's never opened.
Well met. Hey, you're the one they call the Hero of Kavach, aren't you? The one that closed the Oblivion Gate and saved the city? Have a good day now. You're not supposed to be. I used to think you were a hero. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Best of the Bard.
A fine... That's a good deal.
I have enough money, I'm not worried.
I let that go too cheaply. An excellent deal.
I'll take all of those, too.
Yeah, you bought that for a song. Thanks for your business. Be seeing you.
Hello. For $100... Well, to help around the house, I mean. Excellent. I'll move in immediately.
I got myself a maid, too. All right, now I don't remember where my house is. I think it's over here. Or not. Oh, there it is. See how it looks. Now that it's all fixed up and I have a maid. Cool. Nice digs. There she is.
How can I be of service? Certainly. Here you are. A nice mead will relax you. I've had about enough of Sir Lazar. He thinks he's so much better than everyone else. Me? There's not much to say. I was orphaned when I was young, and don't even remember who my parents were. I'm not really sad about it. It was so long ago. Gunder took me in when I was but a teen, and I've lived there ever since. We've shared a bed, but we're never married. He's never been cruel to me. It's just that he's never been kind. It's as if I'm just another part of his shop. But that's all different now. I'm glad to be serving you instead. I can see we will get along just fine.
Because I'll never be here.
Be well, m'lady. You
have a run of a very nice house all to yourself. Okay. I just don't know. That's what I need. Okay. So I am going to get to this place. Get to this place, and then I'm going to call it a session. And go see if there's anybody to raid.
Where you are.
You were saying? Daedric arrows. I'll take the glass. Sure. All right. Stuff in here anyway. Need to repair my stuff too. Almost all of it's broken. I need to go back and do the pilgrimage again so I can regain my reputation a bit too. Alright, guys. Getting out Mehrunes Razor. Claim your souls. Ow. Got knocked on my ass.
Yeah.
Come on. And of course, it's out of charge. Okay. Well, I wasn't planning on getting attacked by a half a dozen skeletons as soon as I got here. No, but okay. Oh, it's a big place. Bound bow. This is the problem with these bound things. I'm stuck. Until it runs out.
Oh!
Okay. take those three back. Thank you very much. Dwarven battle axe. Elven battle axe. Dwarven bow. Steel arrows. Alright. So there we are. That is where I need to be. I found the entrance to the catacombs of Sancretor. I could search them for the Shrine of Tiber Septim. And I had the key. So there we go. Alright. So. I'm going to save it. I'm going to switch first while I'm thinking about it. I'm going to switch to my Night Eye Ring. I'm going to fix my stuff. Charge my stuff. Okay. And let's see. I want to work on conjuration, but minor bound armor, you know, that's like that's the best I'm going to do. So let's cast. All right. So I have Daedric Curus. Not for very long, it doesn't look like. But that's okay. That's and just keep casting it and bringing it back. But anyway, that is for next time. I will do a hard save and see if there's anybody around to raid. Mr. Blitzer. Nah, I don't feel like it. You know, I should really just make it a point to raid somebody every night, but I just don't feel like it tonight. So we'll just call it, and we'll see you tomorrow night.
Yeah.